For the first time, we're hearing from a person police say was ripped off by an employee at a fast food place in Boca Raton.
Ari Height is live at the Palm Beach County Jail with the new details. Ari?
Yeah, that employee is Percival James. He's currently here at the Palm Beach County Jail, faces a number of charges, including fraud. Like you said, we talked to one victim tonight, but get this. Police believe there could be hundreds of other victims who don't even know they've been victimized.
This is surveillance video of an employee inside a McDonald's on Yamato Road in Boca Raton. Watch as he takes the customer's credit card and swipes it with his right hand. But he's not done. Watch as he swipes it again through a small machine in his left hand. Police say he's stealing credit card info.
I was totally flabbergasted.
That's the voice of Richard Norris, a regular customer at the McDonald's and a victim of this theft. Police say the McDonald's employee is this guy, Percival James, 22 years old, and that machine in his left hand is called a skimmer. It stores the credit card information, information police say James would then sell for people to use. Norris knew something was wrong when odd charges appeared on his debit card. He canceled the card, got a new one, used it again, and once again, odd charges appeared.
My brand new card only had two purchases on it, and they were both at McDonald's, nowhere else.
It was a week later, but Norris still had the receipts, which he gave to police.
So we had the days and times. They were able to narrow down the video down to like a 10-minute interval, and they were able to watch that guy.
That guy, Percival James. Police say he told them he was stealing between 30 and 70 credit cards every day.
He actually was always smiling, and, again, I would say good morning. He was good morning, and little did I know, he was stabbing me in the back as he was swiping my card.
And we reached out to McDonald's today to see if they wanted to comment about this. They released a statement saying they take this issue very seriously and they are cooperating with the investigation. We're live tonight at the Palm Beach County Jail. Ari Height, WPBF 25.